one target that we are working with at the bank unit. And when she's here, they show up. But wanted to acknowledge that these were our two honorees to open our show.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming out tonight. We now present to you the 2017, December the 15th, premiere production of A Civil War Christmas by Paula Vogel and produced by Herman Laverne Jones at Theatre South. Let's get this party started!
Presidential assassin might find safe harbor.
Most winters, December is gentle on the land that borders the Potomac. You can smell the tilled earth and the promise of the harvest to come.
Not that blustery December of 1864. 4 years of the most brutal harvesting of men have raged across both banks of this river.
Sleep in heavenly peace.
As if in wrath, the heavens have blasted the swift Potomac with ice from Edwards Ferry all the way to Washington, so thick with ice, you can almost step across.
And on the northern side of the Potomac, nurses pile blankets on the rolls of the Union soldiers in their beds. 500 miles to the north of Armory Hospital, the same blistery winds rattled the poet's window in Massachusetts. Henry Wadsworth Longfellow paces in his Cambridge study. All day he has some strange feeling in his bones as he listens to the wind. And so Longfellow put another log on his fire, sat at his desk, put pen in hand, and wrote.
I heard the bells on Christmas Day, long familiar carols play, and wild and sweet words repeat of peace on earth, goodwill to men. I thought, however, the day had come, the belfry of all Christendom has rolled along the unbroken song of peace on earth, goodwill to men.
And across the banks of the Potomac, three wise men sit and stare into their fires. Our first wise man stares into the very future itself. And just as he has for the past 30 years of his life, when that serves his master, General Robert E. Lee.
What is that?
Liquid gold, Mars Bob! 100% Yankee coffee!
Oh, no, thank you. I still have a taste of the piss water you brewed me last time. Root bark, twigs. How did you get the water to turn brown? Second thought, you cannot tell me.
I just gave you what the men were drinking during the siege. But now, smell it.
Lord, it's actually coffee.
A gift from Colonel Mosby. One of his raiders made it through the line. Merry Christmas.
No, thank you. If my man can't have coffee, I can't have coffee. Please, present it to the officers with my compliments.
Yes. Your men are too cold to sleep. Sir, maybe you should turn in.
My man can't sleep. I can't sleep. We're lost.
Yes, sir. You have. We have.
I'd spill every drop of my blood if it will help save this country.
It'll be a waste of blood, not Mars Bob. Sir, maybe I should deliver.